Welcome, sports fans, to a beautiful day here at Vocabulary Field, where two teams will compete for the best way to turn the word compete into a noun. At the south end of the field, please welcome T-I-O-N, or the Fightin' Shuns. And at the north end of the field, make some noise for Team I-N-G, the Fearless Gerunds.
We all know that verbs are action words, like run and hit and punt and kick and win and lose and score. Every now and then you need to use the verbs as nouns, and when you do, you need a little something more. Take the letters T-I-O in which you say a shun, add them to that verby word and boom, your job is done. But another option is the suffix I-N-G. Before you just competed, now you're competing.
Here comes the offensive drive from the Fighting Shuns.
Competition, exhibition, motivation, demonstration, preparation, operation, domination, celebration. Some verbs don't like T-I-O-N just tacked on the end. In those cases, you can usually add I-N-G to make a word called a gerund, which is just a fancy term for a verb that gets to be used as a noun. Winning, losing, leaving, using, pushing, pulling, warming, cooling, calibrating, calculating, now you're really conjugating. Take the letters T-I-O in which you say is shun, add them to that verby word and boom, the job is done. But another option is the suffix I-N-G. Before you just competed, now you're competing.
Mr. Steve.
The music man?
That's me.